So we are in the airport with Lindsey Graham here, guys. He's being called a traitor.
You are a traitor, Lindsey Graham. A traitor.
Sell out the president. And the American people. And you take an oath?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you pissed on that oath.
Are you going to uphold the Constitution?
To the American people accounting for your actions.
Are you going to uphold the Constitution?
Lindsey, please make a statement. Are you going to financially
harm
the politician? You are accountable to the people. Make a statement to the people. I am a traitor.
He is being escorted out of the airport right now, or at least out of here. Welcome to the new America, Lindsey.
This is the rest of your life, Lindsey. This is the rest of your life, Lindsey.
You might want to move to communist China.